According to Tuttle Sport, Manchester United want to hire the service of Giorgio Scalpini to improve their central defense. The 19-year-old central defender is also on the radar of the City Giant. Inter Milan, but the Nerazzurri face strong competition from the 20-times English champion. Erik ten Hag was able to sign Rasmus Højlund from Atalanta in the summer transfer window, and the media outlets have mentioned that Manchester United are in a proper position to also sign Scalpini, with value at around £34.8 million by the Italian side. The tennis sensation has been in brilliant form for the Lazio in the current campaign. So far, he has started 9 games in the league and helped Gasperini team keep 7 clean sheets. The youngster made his senior international debut back in June 2022, and since then, he has made 7 appearances for the Azzurri. United have already led in 16 league goals in 10 games this season and have been ousted from the Carabao Cup they won last season. In your view, said Manchester United offered £34.8 million to sign Giorgio Scalpini in January. According to Tuttle Sport, Manchester United want to hire the service of Giorgio Scalpini to improve their central defense. The 19-year-old central defender is also on the radar of the City Giant. Inter Milan, but the Nerazzurri face strong competition from the 20-times English champion. Erik ten Hag was able to sign Rasmus Højlund from Atalanta in the summer transfer window, and the media outlets have mentioned that Manchester United are in a proper position to also sign Scalpini, with value at around £34.8 million by the Italian side. The tennis sensation has been in brilliant form for the Lazio in the current campaign. So far, he has started 9 games in the league and helped Gasperini team keep 7 clean sheets. The youngster made his senior international debut back in June 2022, and since then, he has been